Hi everyone. Today I'm going to explain how to identify covellite in polish section. So here we have covellite, and you can see that there's some bright blue colors. And as we rotate them, they'll go from blue to kind of light blue. And this is bireflectance. So covellite has a strong blue violet to bluish white bireflectance. And you can still see as the colors wink out and back in as the stage is rotated. Next, we're going to put it in cross polars. And now we can see the strong and anisotropy that Covellite has. And now, as we rotate the stage, you can see this as it's going from kind of that red orange color to brown or gray. And as we continue to rotate it, just watch one single crystal, and you can see how it's going back dark and then to the back bright red orange color. And another thing to note is the radiating crystals, which is fairly common for covellite. Okay, we're going to go through a few different parts in different samples, and we're going to be seeing the same sort of thing. So again, we have these radiating crystals, and as we rotate the stage, they're going to go from that dark blue and violet back to the light blue or white. And this is again showing the strong bireflectance of covellite. And again, as it goes from that dark blue through to light blue as we rotate the sage. And now, if we cross the polars again, we have that same bright red orange color. And as we rotate the stage, it goes to kind of a brownish or dark color. And this is again due to the very strong anisotropy that color covellite, sorry, has. Okay, we're going to go through one more example, a little bit of a different texture, still these radiating crystals. Now, what we have here again is covellite, and you can see as we rotate the slate, it's going from really dark blue to through to white. Another thing that can help identify this mineral is that it's quite soft. So you can see some of the scratches in there, and especially the fine ones. This is because that even when we're at a really fine grit, the you might get little crystals, or not crystals, little scratches in the crystals. And also as we polish, if it's with other minerals, which these samples don't have too much of, you will see the harder minerals will stand above the covellite a little bit, so they'll look like little islands amongst the softer covellite. So, in summary, how we identify covellite in polish section is it's strongly bireflectant, with strong blue to violet going to bluish white as we rotate the stage, and we have strong anisotropy, where it goes from red orange to brownish in color as we rotate the stage. And other characteristics are that they often have long radiating crystals with a perfect cleavage, as well as it's quite soft, so it'll tend to be re recessive in polish section.